Everyone, how you guys doing today? I wanted to share my first order that I got on my Etsy shop for a pour paint pick guard. The client sent me this pick guard. It's for a child's guitar that they want me to pour paint with the colors that they chose, which are teal, purple, silver, white, and black, mostly teal. So I wanted to share the process with you guys. I'm going to sand it off camera, and I'll come back in a few minutes and show you the rest of this video. I'm super excited. Okay, just finished sanding the shininess off of it so that the acrylic paint will stick better. Did that really carefully without damaging the back, so that was actually very easy. And I'll be right back and we'll pour some paint. Okay, got my colors mixed up. I feel like starting. The silver. Let's see what this is. She wants mostly purple. And teal. Okay, I don't know. I feel like pouring now. I don't know if I poured enough. Hopefully I did. Okay, I got my colors mixed. This is kind of what I'm working with right now. I really hope this is enough paint. Okay, let's go for it. I think it is. I really don't know if I put enough purple in there for her, but it looks really pretty. I hope she likes it. I think it's really pretty looking. It does look pretty, but I feel like she might want a tiny bit more purple. Looks better. It's a little less white right there. I think it looks pretty new. These cameras never do the justice of how pretty the colors really are. silvers. The silvers make it look so pretty. Oh, that's really pretty. I do like it. Very light color. It's a very little touch. We don't want to, you know, heat up the paper. But we do want some more bubbles to come in. This will be actually. Okay, that brought out some cells, which makes it look even better. Be a tiny bit on this corner over here that didn't get covered. Okay. These change quite a bit in the drying process most of the time because they continue to run a little bit. And they take a couple days to dry. And this does look really pretty. Okay, we'll let that dry for a full day and then I'll do a clear coat.